greetings and welcome back to Factorio. I'm Katherine of Sky, and I am here with Nilaus, and we are fighting against the biters.
Hello.
How are you today?
I'm fine. Just having fun with the biters. No, not yet.
Not yet. You mentioned the base up north, and I'm like, yeah, that's looking scary up there.
We are moving in that direction now. I mean, now we. I'm hesitant about calling it secured, but we've worked on the base in the securing the perimeter.
You did massive amounts with that wall. Wow, that's very impressive.
That's
are we gonna put the dragon's teeth around that as well?
We should.
I heard a sigh.
Yeah. Not just yet. I don't think
not
it's
just yet.
As you said yourself,
yeah, it's probably not necessary yet.
For the behemoth biters, and let's not assume that behemoth biters are gonna come our way just now.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, take a look at the science. Oh, you're feeding the science once in a while, I assume, because it.
Yeah,
is
every now and again, I am. Yeah.
Okay, I think that everything there in the middle of the temporary thing has run out of copper, and we have a ton of copper, so I'll just fill it up. Put my entire inventory into a random chest.
Okay,
so my plan for this episode is to build some steel, because we need it for our piercing ammo.
Mm-hmm.
As soon as we have the steel up and running, but I might have to start the furnace thing.
Yeah, that sounds like a good plan. I'm hoping that the science will complete soon-ish, so we can get that sorted. I am right now working on the belt array, soon to become the mall, hopefully, one day. And it's going really well. I'm actually almost done and ready to start connecting it shortly.
Good.
Okay. Some chests made. I'm gonna put one chest out of its misery. See everyone, it has only half health, but I don't want to use a repair pack on it. Because wood's a lot cheaper than repair packs, that's for sure.
Yeah, that's true. I really think of things like that. Okay, so this steel thing.
Mm-hmm.
To build it that clever way with leeching half the belt. I love that way. I don't know, it's that part where you can take the half of a belt inside an underground belt and then thereby filtering it. I love that.
Well, that's interesting. I tend to build mine with the double furnaces.
Yeah.
Have you tried that way? Were they direct feed?
Yes.
Okay.
But then you don't do. You need coal in two places, right?
Yeah. But it's okay. I just do like a central belt.
Okay.
I can plunk one down if you want to see it.
Now I'll just build this one.
Okay. It's in my blueprints book for early game called Steel Early Game.
I really like it that you have a blueprint book with different themes in it. It's really nice.
I've tried to organize them as best as I can, because otherwise it's just a million of them and they're hard to sort through. Okay, let's get this going. I'm almost ready to hook it up. Yay!
And then hopefully it works.
Oh, of course it'll work. I might have forgotten an inserter here or there, but who cares, right? No, it'll work. Okay, this one, there. It goes there.
I usually find I often find that I build something and then I make an assumption, and when I just hook everything up, it's like, oh yeah, I forgot gears.
Whoops, I forgot that one thing, right? Yeah, yeah, oh. I do the same thing often. These guys here.
It's an acute lack of iron in these furnaces.
Wow. Yeah, I built two miners. I can bring them down soon.
Yeah, I appreciate it. We need a few of those.
Okay. By the way, do you hear that noise?
Yes, I do.
Okay. That's my cat snoring.
Okay. First I was like, am I making these noises?
I should wake her up. I'll grab her real quick. Maggie May. Okay, come on, Nikiti. There you go. Wake up, sunshine. Have a nice time. She's like giving this look like, okay, really? You just woke me up for what purpose?
Yeah, that bear begins to be some food involved.
Exactly. Oh, man. Okay, so...
We removed the temporary belt thingy from down here. I can see.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, yeah. You can remove anything that we're...
Oh, you don't have anything yet up there where I can steal some belts, so you're back to handcrafting belts.
No, I'm coming. I'm getting the iron very shortly. It is traveling along the way. Just gonna double check my power.
But I need it all the way down here, so I'll just handcraft some.
Okay. Sounds good.
Build all the million furnaces. Probably overdoing it by building both columns at the same time. I'm just gonna build one completed, and then let the other one go. No. This is unfortunately also generating a lot of pollution in this area. Ooh, steel! Mm. Steel. What should we go straight for the heavy armor? Would be nice, but it's 50 steel. We probably can't even afford that. Or we can go for the electronics so that. We can afterwards get automation 2, because automation 2 enables us to get the inserters or the assemblers for the inserters, right? So but we're going to need it for the green signs.
Okay, sounds great.
Try an electronics one.
Wow, armor is so expensive, 120. Good lord. Should I start working on some red and green science automation next?
I think, red. Red and
or maybe. Is there something else that's pressing?
You're building the logistics, right? The belts and stuff. Yep, you have belts and undergrounds and maybe... Yeah, not yet the splitters, right?
No, we need the blue assemblers for that.
Which is what we're taking towards now.
I think I'll build a small green circuits array just real quick near the ammo production. There we go.
Yeah, green circuits or science, that seems to be the next thing up.
Okay. Just put this like there.
No, I just need to drag some coal all the way down to where I need it.
Oh, and do let me know when we have a steel axe available to chop trees.
Oh yeah, that's true. We should probably just build that. But I don't get any iron anymore because now everything goes up north.
Okay.
So they have to come up to you.
Here, let me give you those mining drills that I built earlier. Okay.
This one. Sorry, I shouldn't be running away. Then I'll stand still on a belt.
Standing on a not belt.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Okay,
this is going there. Maybe we should put a little radar up here on your neck of the woods.
Having one at all corners of my base generally. Okay, there we go.
I'm just stealing a lot of stuff from you now.
Yeah, go ahead. Take anything you need. That's what it's for.
That's too much. You also need a ton of belts up and
about there. You go. Lots of assemblers. Just gonna do like a basic green circuit array here. I know there's not enough room to extend it, but should be good enough for now.
Okay.
It'll just to have something going. Made for us.
Yep. Let's look at pollution. Not expanding. We should actually be mindful of the power. But I'm actually concerned more about iron than I am about steel. I mean, steel is nice, but Iron is our bread and butter, and we don't have enough of it.
Agreed.
So I'm just...
I feel like we definitely need to expand iron more.
Yep. So I think I'll prioritize that over the steel for now.
Yep, so sounds good.
Leave that be. Also, the steel takes 10 iron for one. It's quite deep.
Three, four, five. That is very expensive.
But luckily, it's actually, it fits with the formula, you know. But still one steel furnace, or one steel crafting furnace and four.
Mm-hmm.
Iron crafting, so that at least fits.
Makes sense. There we go. So this is going to be iron. Oh, yes, got my new machines. Hooray!
New machines?
Yeah, I was handcrafting some, and it's like, have this huge queue of things that I'm crafting, so it was kind of like, oh, finally they're done. Yay! Blueprints.
I'm really running out of iron down here, but it's probably to be expected.
Yeah. We have quite a lot of ammo made. We've got about 700 rounds in the box up here.
That kind of lends itself to maybe it's time to start spending it.
Yeah. Do you want to go and kill some stuff?
Not really, but I guess...
Not really?
I guess it's hard for us to play a death world and then just say, well, let's adopt a live and let live attitude.
That's right, let the biters kill themselves, right? We don't participate in their wars.
Yeah, they'll choke on the pollution, that's right.
They'll choke on pollution. No doubt. Oh my goodness, that's funny.
But
okay, I just need... Oh, you know what I need? I need copper. We need to get copper up here as well.
Yep, we do have.
Which I have not done yet.
Oh, I'll bring it up.
Lay this out a little bit.
Yeah, iron is really an issue.
Okay, this is copper going to come up there.
We have plenty of copper down here.
Should I kind of looking at should we remove the science bit to get copper up here, or should I just squiggle the belts around? I guess I could squiggle.
I think we squiggle for now and then fix it when we remove the science.
Okay.
Shouldn't be long.
Ooh, these guys are inserter lists to some degree as well.
Sorry, which
blinking
one?
Lights? Or is that just...
Oh, power is not doing well. I'm gonna go fix power.
Okay. I'm gonna get the...
And that requires a lot of iron. Again, this is coming back to our nemesis here, iron.
Our nemesis, the lack of iron.
It's definitely not time to steal yet. Considering we don't have any iron.
I think you're right. I think we definitely need to take that out. I'm going to take apart this temporary green circuit array.
Yep.
I have way too much copper in my inventory.
Well, not too long ago you didn't have enough, so...
This is true, you're right. But it always comes back to that, you know. Let's move this thing.
Well, once you put it into the green circuit production, then suddenly you won't have any.
Indeed. That's where all the stuff from my pocket is going. Can I? Oh, I could be sneaky. Almost sneaky. Almost sneakiness. Aw. me.
Oh, yes. Steam engines like water. Hmm. That's a surprise.
Well, one of them should feed 20, 20 yes. engines, right? One, yeah.
But so, they still need pipes.
No, they don't need pipes. They can get it magically beamed to them. Have you not heard of this service?
There we go. That's the magical beam, beam power.
Yay! Magical beaming is cool.
That's double the power production and double the pollution. That's how it goes.
Well, the good thing is it's next to the lake there, so it shouldn't be too bad.
Nope. Or it'll just postpone it for later.
Yes. The biters across the lake can eat our pollution. That's what I say.
Well, we'll get to them when we have the nukes.
That's right. Okay. Copper is now being connected on the bus.
Seeing quite a bit of latency here. When I run down a belt, it's like several tiles behind me that it start picking it up.
Oh no.
Well, it's okay.
Sorry about that.
It is because we're on each side of the pond.
Hmm.
But it's working. I mean, I'm still amazed by how well Factorio is made, how efficient it's programmed, and
oh, indeed.
And how efficiently they do releases. That is just crazy.
Yeah, I'm just amazed. And you know, it's very, very few bugs. Of course, they need a great population to test stuff, but you know, it's been very, very stable for me, multiplayer and single player as well, because this is still the experimental version that we're not on.
And it's been, it's been like, I don't know, a week and six patches.
A week, yeah. So.
A couple of weeks since release, and they just keep coming.
Yep. Right, the bus has green circuits.
Excellent, and now we have
Woo-hoo.
Two Not iron thingies. Circuits, but... no, but if they're just there accruing all there. The time, that's a stop.
Exactly.
And we have doubled the iron production as well. Not quite, because the input is still pretty much the same. But it has been struggling, the iron. So
yep.
About time. Get it up. But I'm sure that no matter how fast I feed it to you, you will be converting it into gears or some other fancy things.
I will take all of your iron.
Yeah.
Every single piece.
And return a handful of gears.
That's right. I'm amazed at the recipe values. It's pretty bad, I think. But when you're thinking about planning stuff, you have to plan in a much, much bigger way to get everything sorted out.
And when you're saying it's pretty bad, you're of course mean good.
Yes,
right?
Yes. We are Factorio addicts. We complain bitterly, but we love it all the same.
Yeah. And if anyone should ever think about dumbing this down, then you'll have an uproar. I'll just say, no,
exactly.
It's not supposed to be easy.
That's right.
Just like adding train tutorials. I mean, where's the fun in that?
I know. It's much more fun to figure it out yourself and crash a few trains in the process.
Yeah.
Let's get this going.
Right. So basically what I did was, instead of having one iron furnace row column of 12, I now just have two of six, because the input is not much bigger anyway.
Okay.
So we're just... So it's more of a cosmetic cosmetic thing right now. But we'll get
just
there.
Decorative furnaces.
Yeah, it's just it generates twice as much pollution, though. So there's that.
That's true.
Maybe this is something I've added recently, but When placing belts, there's a small puff of smoke. Is that always there?
You know, I noticed it very prominently myself. And I don't know if it's new or they made it like more prominent, or maybe I just always build when zoomed out.
Mm-hmm.
But it seems kind of newish.
Maybe it just after 0.15, I re-enabled the steam from the smoke. And maybe it's part of that layer.
Well, I always had mine enabled.
Okay.
So that's, you know, I always like the steam from the steam engines and stuff, so I'm not sure.
Oops, our science died a bit, but that's just, if hopefully that's the last time we beat it ourselves.
Oh, I'm so pleased. Look, we have green circuits. They're great. We like green circuits.
Let me just
They're building up too.
Ooh, this is it's a decent amount considering the base here.
Mm-hmm.
Let me help you relieve you of a full belt. There we go.
Of those horrible green circuits taking up the
yeah,
belt.
Soon yes. Your nice little factory won't even produce anymore if I don't help you out.
Gotta have it sorted.
And we are just paving right through a uranium deposit.
Well, we can go over it. We can just...
I'm pretty sure we have a solution when that gets relevant.
Oh, yes.
That's it.
No doubt.
We'll find a way. It's looking good. Now would be the time to... I really wanted to do the steel, but apparently we didn't have enough iron, so there's no point in doing steel when we don't have enough iron.
No.
But now we do have enough. Or not enough, but we have more.
We have more.
I think it's... What is it, like 20 furnaces operating at this point. That's better.
That's good.
Oh, 40.
Not too bad.
20 on each.
Yay. Get rid of some of this ore. I'm gonna clear off more of this patch here for iron, because we can always use more.
Yes, and this one down here, I'm clearing that out for the steel.
Mm-hmm.
I think that'll be two long rows of.
Do we have any little bits of steel that we can turn into axes?
Yeah, we do. I think the top two here, I put.
Put in some iron bits.
You can take it from the other one.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
That should be enough for one steel axe.
I put in all my iron, so I have the steel, but no iron.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. This game. Okay, so one steel axe coming up. Yay.
Yep. I'm just... I'm not even putting it to work. I have this thing where... I paid for that pick for the pickaxe, so I'm gonna wear it out. Even though I have a steel axe, I can't just throw it away. Well, it was worth money back then.
It was worth money back then. Well, the thing is I also paid for my iron axe, but right now the steel axe is looking shiny and it's winking at me, so I'm gonna keep the iron axe in my inventory, but I'm gonna use the steel axe to actually work with.
I'm sure someone
would. It's like a fallback item.
Yeah, I think someone would have some conclusions about our gender and our attachment to the tools we have.
Oh my goodness. Well, I mean, you definitely get attached to tools when you're working with some Bob's Mods diamond pickaxes and things. That might be nice to have.
Yeah.
Poison capsules would be nice about now too.
But then again, poison capsules are not exactly free, and now we would be using them just to clear forest. At some point, that's the right decision, but it also just hurts a bit.
Well, and the other thing we could do, we could just get flamethrowers. We should prioritize oil research.
Yep.
Oh goodness! All right, let me get some iron so we can. Increase this iron production a bit. I think we do need to increase production because, you know, otherwise we are going to have no technology if we have no production.
Correct.
And we can't have better weapons unless we have production.
Yep. The vicious circle. We do have I think this iron is okay for now. But I mean, of course, everything will need to be filled up the chests. And that's going to take a lot, and to fill up the belts. Yeah, that's just going to take a bit of... filling up.
Two, four, six, so, okay. Okay. The only thing is we haven't built any, you haven't built science yet, so.
Oh, I'm building steel. Need to build science. But anyway, I think that might be something we're going to dive into next time. Maybe one of us builds steel, one of us builds the science. Because that's probably all we can make in this episode.
I think so. Time to call it quits for now.
Yes, I'll just end up by steaming all the iron. Wonder what it's looking like. There we go.
Nice.
So,
all right, well,
that was me, right? I think so.
That was you, yeah.
Okay, so thank you very much for joining. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you'll be joining us in the next episode. Thank you.
All right, take care, everyone. Bye.